Today's recipe is a pomegranate cooler, an excellent summer drink that you can make with fresh fruits. For this, in a blender, put 1 cup of grapes. I have used green grapes, you can use black or brown. 1 cup of pomegranate seeds. Roasted cumin powder, 1/2 teaspoon. A pinch of black salt. Juice of 1 lemon. 2 teaspoons of sugar. One and a half cup of water. Blend everything together. Pass this blended juice through a sieve. Discard the residue. In a serving glass, put some pomegranate seeds. Add ice cubes as required. Top the glass with the pomegranate grape juice. Garnish with a wedge of lime and pomegranate seeds. Your refreshing pomegranate cooler is ready to drink. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, then please give it a big thumbs up. Also, comment on and share this video among your friends and family. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, then please do so now. And do not forget to press the bell icon. Thanks for watching and have a great day.